We're at 21182 Larchmont Drive in Lake Forest. This is kind of close to El Toro and Portola, Rancho Santa Margarita Parkway. This is a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath house, detached, bank owned. Needs a little bit of landscaping attention on the front, mainly just grass. Entry, it's all laminate wood flooring. Actually looks to be in pretty decent shape. Sneak peek of the backyard. Sounds like maybe an add-on. There was an add-on. It's a kitchen. And then this add-on is probably good amount of space. They may include this in their square footage, but maybe not. The rest of the backyard. Kitchen tile, wood cabinets. Half bathroom. Surround sound. See, upstairs looks like it's got new carpet. This is just one big room. I need to turn that into a master. Bathroom tub. Yeah, this used to be 2 bedrooms. And then another bedroom in here. And then a 4th bedroom. So maybe a little paint. Some little touches. Not a bad little setup.